Darkness. The partial or total absence of light. Darkness. Wickedness or evil. Darkness. Lack of spiritual or intellectual enlightenment. So many meanings for just one word. Nyctophobia and autophobia. Two of the most common fears human beings possess. Nyctophobia, the fear of the dark. Autophobia, the fear of being alone. Think back to when you were a child, sleeping with your nightlight and mountain of teddies to protect you from the monster under your bed. Then, you grow up. You move out. The nightlight and teddies dissolve out of sight, but the essence of that monster under your bed doesn't budge. Lay in your bed, surrounded by silence. It's dark, and you're alone. Then it hits you. You decide to bring your focus to your breath for comfort, protection. You listen intently to that constant rhythm. In. Out. In. Out. And then you hear it. You're left feeling cold, limp, all because you've heard it. You've heard me, my breath, my life. Now you're probably wondering who I am, what I am. Well, I'm an acquaintance. We are that voice you hear talking you out of your bad decisions. The force field of energy holding you back from hitting someone out of rage or running after someone with passion. We keep you light and personable when all you want to do is scream and cry. We're practically your own personal angel. But don't be fooled. There are two sides to every coin. Behind every dancing angel is an evil, dark shadow. And we know that anything evil has the ability to kill. But don't worry. As acquaintances, we don't like to kill. We're more likely to lightly overrule you, leaving you powerless, trapped inside an empty shell of fat and bones, helpless. This is Lara. Lara is my human, and to put it plainly, she's an ungrateful bastard. Lara is a psychology student, and has decided to dedicate all her free time to the research of us acquaintances. But not to celebrate us, to wipe us out. Little does she know that we are far more powerful than she could ever comprehend. Without us, you humans are nothing. I think it's time to show Lara who's boss. But don't worry. Lara deserves everything coming her way.
You think you're so clever, don't you? You can't get rid of me. Don't do it.
Put it down. Delete it.
You can't get rid of me.
Lara.
Who do you think you are?
Lara, you think you're so clever, don't you? You can't get rid of me. No, don't do it.